Hoy ustedes van a escuchar una leyenda. ¿Qué es leyenda en inglés? Una leyenda como Paul Bunyan es una leyenda. A legend, correcto. Ok. Esta es la leyenda de Popocatépetl y Itzá Okay. Estas dos son personas. Son dos personas. Popocatépetl es un hombre, un señor, un chico. Okay. Itzá es una princesa. Itzá y Popocatépetl son aztecas. Son personas aztecas del pasado. Ahí a mí. Ajá. Really hard to follow if you don't watch. Popocatépetl es español, ¿sí o no?
Sí.
No.
No, es azteca. Es azteca. Aztec.
So this is
Popocatépetl es azteca.
Means
Aztec? Is this
their
name? Is una persona.
What's that name?
Popocatépetl.
That's a stupid name.
Hey, Max. That is a really rude thing to say.
Wait, who is it? I'm confused.
His name is Popocatépetl. That's his name. The guy in the story that you're about to hear.
Oh, Popocatépetl.
It's a lot. Those two names are. It's not.
Pero chicos, that's because these are not Spanish names. These are indigenous names. These are names from the Aztec language, which is a native language in Mexico. So we're not talking about like what you would commonly hear as modern Mexican names. These are names that have like ancient roots to them, okay? So the two main characters are Popocatépetl and Itzá. Which one is the princess? Itzá es la princesa. Popocatépetl es azteca y es un guerrero. Escuchen. La mascota de Nielsville es los guerreros de Nielsville.
Warrior.
Correcto. Popocatépetl era un guerrero azteca. Okay, tell somebody near you what that means. Abby, keep a good attitude. Don't say you have no idea.
I have not.
It means dog.
K is? What is the Nielsville mascot?
Warrior.
Popocatépetl es un guerrero azteca. What's that mean? He is an Aztec warrior. We're going to say this again. Because we got to know who the characters are before we start telling the story. Popocatépetl is an Aztec warrior. Itzá is a princess. El padre de Itza.
Dad of princess.
Si, es padre de la princesa. En los aztecas es diferente. El título no es presidente, no es dictador, es cacique. Es la persona más importante en el grupo. Es el cacique. It's not exactly, sí, es el líder. It's not actually a king, but it is the position that's the head of the group. Okay. El padre de Itza es el cacique. Popocatépetl es un guerrero azteca y tiene un rival. Popo tiene un rival, sí. ¿Qué es un rival en inglés?
Enemy.
A rival, an enemy.
Oh, so Romeo
and
Juliet.
It's an enemy.
Oh, it's the rival of the warrior.
That's what this is.
El rival es malo.
Yeah, their parents hate
each other, and those two are not wrong. It's malo. I don't have a problem with it, especially the one guy who's trying to ride a lawnmower. Cool.
The one
no
one
gets hit
by a lawnmower. Yeah, I was getting scared. I was getting scared. I was getting scared. I was getting scared.
I was getting scared.
I was getting scared.
Sí.
So if we're going to do like stories and stuff, can we talk about La Llorona?
Maybe at some point.
Hold on, I'm looking something up.
No.
We really need to know. Sí.
Yes, you may. Okay, clase. Put it away. Nope, you do not.
Put it away.
It's important.
There was definitely a scene where there is one.
Okay. Quick review of the characters. Who is Itza's dad? He's the leader, right? Okay. Leader of what group?
Aztecs.
Who is Popocatépetl? Aztec warrior. And a rival of someone. Who is Itza's
princess?
The princess. Okay. Now, you're going to really have to focus right now. By the end of this story, which we'll do plenty of pauses to check that you're understanding and following along. By the end of the story, you should be able to answer some questions about the legend of Popocatépetl and Iztaccíhuatl. But it's gonna take some focus. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? You are ready for this. Say, yes, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, classy. Let me make sure this is okay. Good. Okay, clase. Este es México. Los aztecas batallaban.
Where's the sound?
She's
telling us a story.
Shouting out is not respectful. You need to listen.
Listen, you're telling us the story.
I'm telling you the story.
Do
we
need to listen to
it now?
No.
Is there
swearing?
No.
Do they swear?
It's in Spanish.
Like, did they?
I don't know if the Aztec people swore. I don't know. Just listen.
Why don't you?
Say what?
I'm going to put this on.
Yes.
It's a,
no.
I wouldn't
turn that down.
I'm pretty sure
Max turned it all the way up.
Yeah.
Okay, clase. Los aztecas querían controlar otros grupos indígenas. Los aztecas querían controlar todo México. Okay? Sí.
No way.
Un grupo no quería el control de los aztecas. Un grupo decidió luchar los aztecas. Clase, ¿qué es guerrero?
Warrior.
Warrior, okay. ¿Qué es guerra?
Warrior girl.
Buena idea.
War.
A war, okay. Clase, había una guerra. Una guerra con los aztecas y otro grupo indígena. Una guerra, ¿sí? Esta es la princesa. La princesa se llamaba Itzacihuatl. Era muy elegante, muy bonita. Itzacihuatl estaba enamorada con Popocatépetl. Él era un guerrero, era Popocatépetl. Itzacihuatl se enamoraba con Popocatépetl. Sí, a ver, correcto. Es correcto, se enamoraba. Popocatépetl se enamoraba con Itzacihuatl. Qué romántico, ¿no? Popocatépetl habló con el papá de Itzacihuatl, el cacique. ¿El cacique es importante o no?
Yeah.
Sí, es el hombre más importante. Popocatépetl quería la mano de la princesa. No literalmente. Quería la mano como en matrimonio.
How many times like that?
En inglés, ring. Quería la mano.
Ring.
¿Qué es la mano? What is mano?
Hand.
Hand. He wanted her hand. What does that mean?
He wanted to marry him. He wanted to marry him.
Popocatépetl quería la mano de la princesa. Y el papá, el cacique, dijo, ok, Popocatépetl, si tú eres victorioso, sí, puedes tener la mano de Itzacihuatl. Si no eres victorioso, no. Tell somebody next to you what that meant. What did he tell him?
If they win, he can marry her. Oh. If not, if they will marry her.
No.
Who feels confident in their answer?
Paris.
They don't want
them
to get married. They said don't.
Okay, one. Popocatépetl cannot marry her if he's not victorious. If he's not victorious. But he can if he is victorious. Okay. Popocatépetl acepta. Y Popo va a la guerra. ¿Qué es guerra?
War.
Muy bien. Popo va a la guerra. Okay. Pero clase, había un problema. Otra persona se enamoraba de Itzacihuatl. Era un rival. un rival de Popocatépetl.
Batman likes the princess.
What's his name?
Rival. El rival.
Why don't you come
on?
With, why don't you come on the better one? Can't be Max.
It's like, I'm
yeah.
El.
El
rival.
He's the rival.
El rival, sí.
He likes the
princess.
It's a
Siamo.
It's a Siamo.
Okay, clase.
Yo!
El rival habló con Itzazihuatl. El rival le dijo, oh, Itzazihuatl.
Oh,
Popo está muerto. Popocatépetl se murió en la guerra. ¿Qué es clase? Popocatépetl se murió en la guerra. Pero es falso. Popocatépetl no está muerto.
Right.
Oh, clase.
Bryce is Popocatépetl. Ferris is Itzy.
Clase.
You're not. Bryce is Popo.
Itzazihuatl.
Wait, you're the rebel. But no, the rival
would
have been.
It's Itzazihuatl está triste. Está tristísima.
Really?
Miren. Miren.
I just got COVID.
I'm explaining a story to these peasants.
Yo sé. Ajá. Gracias. Clase. Itzazihuatl estaba tan triste.
Heartbroken.
She died.
Que se murió.
She died.
Woo! Here's your dad.
Okay. Clase. En este momento, ¿dónde estaba Popocatépetl?
Sí, sí.
¿Dónde estaba?
Where
is she? She's in the
house. No, Itza. Popocatépetl.
He's not there.
Está en la guerra, ¿sí? Clase. La guerra termina. Popocatépetl es victorioso. Popocatépetl regresa. Oh, ¿dónde está Itzazihuatl? Hey boys, you're making it really hard for me. Please don't make it hard for me. You can do this after, I promise. I'll let you do a dramatic reenactment. It'll be great. Okay? Oh, clase.
Yeah, you are.
Popocatépetl mira a Itzazihuatl. Popocatépetl está feliz o triste? Oh, está triste. Está tristísimo.
She died.
Está muerta. Sí, pues clase Popocatépetl está devastado. Popo decide construir una tumba. Una tumba para Itza. Sí. Construye una tumba enorme en su memoria. Clase. Paris, please. Popocatépetl construye una tumba enorme en su memoria. Popocatépetl lleva Itza arriba de la tumba. ¿Ok? Le da un beso a Itza. Itza está muerta.
No.
Popocatépetl está triste. Clase. Está frío. Estaba muy, muy frío. Y nieva.
Okay.
El nieve cubrió los dos. El nieve cubrió los dos. Cubrió, ¿cómo es cubrió? Correcto. Cubrió los dos. Y los dos se convirtieron en dos volcanes.
Put her in the volcano.
They become the volcano.
Sí. Popocatépetl se convirtió en un volcán.
He turned into the volcano.
No. Itza se convirtió en otro volcán. Hoy, en el tiempo presente, en México, aquí en México,
it's a legend.
Hay dos volcanes. Volcán Itzacihuatl. Y volcán Popocatépetl.
He never died.
No, es una leyenda. Ok, clase. Pausa. 3, 2, 1, silencio. Turn to the person next to you. Tell them everything you remember about the story. Go!
Princess loved the warrior, the warrior loved the warrior, and there's other people. The rival told Itzacihuatl that Popocatépetl died. She died because she had a broken heart. Popocatépetl came back after winning. Yeah, buried her. They turned into volcanoes.
And so did he.
And no. They Matt, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You're wrong! You're wrong! You're wrong.
And it snowed.
We said already, we're done.
She heard it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, silencio. Okay, clase. ¿Cómo se llamaba el guerrero?
Itzacihuatl.
El guerrero.
Itzacihuatl.
Popocatépetl, sí. Es el guerrero. Itzacihuatl era el papá o la princesa.
Princess.
La princesa, sí. El grupo era un grupo indígena. ¿Qué grupo indígena eran? Muy bien, los aztecas. Okay.
Sí.
Is that going to help?
Yes.
No, it's not helping. Okay, clase. ¿Quién se murió primero? ¿Primero se murió Itzacihuatl o Popocatépetl? Sí, Itzacihuatl se murió primero. ¿Quién se murió segundo?
Popo.
Popo, sí. ¿Sí puedes? You can.
Sí.
Una pregunta más. ¿Quién prometió la mano de Itza a Popo?
Popo.
A girl.
Princess.
Neither.
Un momento, escucha.
Oh, Ravel.
Escucha en clase. ¿Quién prometió la mano de Itza a Popo?
Papa.
A Popo, por favor.
Papá.
El papá, sí, el padre. El padre prometió la mano de Itza. He promised her hand to Popo. Okay, clase. Take out your notebooks, but we're not going to copy anything yet.
I need to get a
paper. It's a little fuzzy.
You'll do it for now.
Why won't it focus?
Can you hear me, green fern?
Sure, no. Where are you getting your notebooks or paper?
Notebooks. Yeah, what are you guys doing? Do you not have your notebooks today?
No.
I lost mine.
No, mine got ripped in half.
I don't like mine.
Glassy. Find those notebooks, please.
Okay. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve.
Okay, Glassy. Yo escribí tres partes de la historia, pero no es la historia completa, no.
No.
Nada.
Nothing?
You are not going to write anything down until we're done and we've got put stuff in the right spot, because we might end up moving stuff around a little bit here, okay?
Like the stuff that's on there can stay there.
Yeah, the stuff 1, 4, and 9 can stay. That you know you can keep. Okay, clase. Número uno. Itza y Popo eran Aztecas. What does that mean? They were Aztec. Good.
Yes.
The next one, that's at number 4, says
Popo went to war.
Popo went to war. Popo fue a la guerra. Y número 9 dice, los dos se convirtieron en volcanes.
The two turned into volcanoes.
They turned into volcanoes. They became volcanoes. They were converted into, they were transformed into, any of those things work? Los dos se convirtieron. No, en español. ¡Claro! En español.
Oh, wait, we're supposed to read.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was a good one.
Oh, perdón. Clase.
Please?
We got to fill this in a little bit more. We might not fill in all of these, but we want to fill in a couple of things. And then maybe tomorrow we can see a little more that we need to add. Ooh. Paris. Paris piensa que es importante escribir. Itza se murió.
And
¿Qué número? Itza se murió. ¿7?
7.
Okay.
No, 6. No.
6?
No, 7.
Okay, 6 o 7?
6. 7
and then snow and then. Oh, yeah,
6
for sure. It's gotta
be
6.
Se murió.
Clase. ¿Por qué Itza se murió?
She's sad.
Por la tristeza.
Oh. Poor man. Yo. I'm talking about Popo.
Yo, Max.
I actually have no idea what we're talking about.
Itza se murió porque estaba triste. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
No, we didn't.
Otra parte de la historia. Uno más. Uno más.
One?
Uno más.
Carry her away.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. And then it snowed.
Where did he carry her to?
On the mountain.
And then it snowed.
Okay.
Seven is built to. Eight is it starts snowing.
Bobo construyó una tumba para Itza.
Bobo construyó una tumba para Itza.
Yeah.
Sí, yo sé.
4.5 minutes.
I gotta wash my chair.
Okay, clase, we're gonna read it out loud in Spanish
is
first,
this all we're doing?
And then in English. That's all we're doing for today. We're doing more of the story tomorrow. Don't put anything away. Don't put anything away. You're gonna read this with me in Spanish first. In 3, 2, 1. Itza y Bobo. Oh, sorry, we got people packing stuff up. I'll wait until you're done. You will not be dismissed to sanitize your chairs until we're finished with that. Uno, dos, tres. Itza y Bobo eran aztecas. Bobo fue a la guerra. Itza se murió porque estaba triste. Bobo construyó una tumba para Itza. Los dos se convirtieron en volcanes. Okay, now in English, sit back down. Sit back down.
It's on the blue.
Uh-huh, you can sit right there. Okay, in English, word by word. No packing up or we wait until you're all stopped.
Come
on,
Chris. What am I doing?
Itza
and
Bobo
are
past tense.
Were Aztecs. Bobo went to the war. Itza.
Okay, this two words goes together.
Died because she was sad.
Good.
Bobo
constructed a tomb for Itza.
We're on tomb.
For Itza. The tomb converted
into a
volcano.
Woo! All right, yeah. Sanitize those chairs.
My